Well, that breaking news we're following tonight. WJZ on the scene of police activity in the 1700 block of North Calhoun Street. This is in West Baltimore. And early reports are indicating it's a triple shooting there, but police have yet to confirm exactly what happened. Of course, we're working to learn more details, and as soon as we get them, we will bring them to you in this newscast.